is Virgin Runway. Santana Walk.
Okay.
Santana Walk. Can y'all clear my floor? Back it up.
Okay, y'all got to open this up. This is Virgin Runway. Virgin Runway. This is Virgin Runway. Virgin Runway.
Virgin.
You gotta have a Santana Walk with their shades on.
Can y'all clear this side?
Make sure they got their shades.
So my virgins can come through. Hey chocolate, how you doing?
As long as they got the shades. I don't care if they on their head, on their eyes, in their hands.
Y'all just on me.
The shades.
Hello. Clear this up. Virgin Runway, you are now. Santana Walk. Tonight, your task is simple. Walk. What's up? What's wrong? Clap.
But the problem is they walk in the front. Stop! Hold on. Because I can handle this right here.
Go ahead.
Don't walk across this fucking floor unless you're walking this category or security gonna bounce your ass. Is it that simple? I don't give a fuck. There ain't nobody gonna fucking pop me.
Can I please
damn. Very nicely. Hey, AJ, you got your 10s. They thought you were all, they didn't realize you was all American. So AJ got their 10s.
AJ, come back for me.
AJ, you got your 10s.
Oh, baby.
Now, we're gonna continue this category. DJ, drop me a beat. Virgin Runway. Whoa. And I'm going to count it down. If you're not over on this side, then that means you don't want to walk.
If you are not walking, you should not be over here at all. You should be behind, off the wood.
Behind the wood.
You should be off the wood, please.
I know y'all like being on the wood. I know y'all like running the wood.
If you are not walking, off of the wood.
All right, give me a runway beat, DJ.
You're not over here. Yeah. Yeah, Mother Juicy. And who else is second?
Is nicely, and I know y'all gonna get mad, but guess what? Let's use some common sense. If I'm the judge right here, how can I see? I need everybody to kind of like bag back just a little, please. Please bag back just a little. With all my heart and soul, can I get these people right here to kind of like bag back a little?
You got the security guard right there, so he should have a
leg. See, this is what I'm saying though. You black motherfuckers gonna start saying security, handle me wrong. Oh, black move that. Just move that, because if I have to get security, we're gonna rough you up, and then y'all gonna be
please.
That's what I be saying. Like, why is it so much attitude, y'all? Let's just move.
They talking mid,
amen. I mean, there we go.
I got it.
All The next two, we got a
Messi. Oh wait, he's all American. Wait, he's all American.
You're all American.
All American.
Juicy, wait to the side. Stay to the side because AJ can walk in.
I don't got another all American.
Yes, you do, AJ.
Girl, apparently you gotta be ready.
Let's go. Okay. Much better cooperation. I need to see a back and forward. If you would step in front of somebody, move to the side, and give me a straight line. Straight line, straight line, straight line.
You're stepping in front of people. Pump it.
It's called teaching.
Give Nike a round of applause.
Oh, there you go.
Get over here.
Over here. You see how y'all catching this stuff? He should be over here by now.
Oh, hell. You're the only
Jamil, over here.
Oh, hold on.
You see how you ain't even paying? Look at him. They still talking to him. Yeah. And we staying over here.
You.
Let's go.
Walking, Old Navy, do you want? One, Old Navy. Two, Old Navy. Three, Old Navy, stay.
Old Navy,
stay. Give
GZ
a round of applause.
Old Navy, come to the side. To the side. Who left?
It's your opinion. I only got one All-American left. Hold on.
We only got one All-American left. All right, then that means that you gotta go with your thought.
Con,
with your
con, 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 con,
Old Navy,
Old Navy Grand Prize. Oh, where were you at? Were you on the side? If you want on the side, yeah, that's not the do for you, baby. Am I right? Hold on. Was she on the side? Juicy. She was not. I said, line up on the side. If you got, Juicy was not on the side. Okay, I'm just letting you know that we did. So there, you know, I'm just letting you know. I'm not trying to get something out tomorrow.